Developments in a case against an Atlanta-based rapper who ran from police. Georgia authorities released video this week. Today, they say Ebnisa Durr, a.k.a. Paper Love, was sentenced to more than 7 years in a federal prison. After wrecking, Durr tried to toss a bag, holding a gun over the guardrail. They say Atlanta police wanted Durr for robbing and shooting a man. He pleaded guilty in May on felony gun charges.